guys. BCBM Productions are back with another YouTube video. And dang. What a good look. Ooh, you freaking creep. Dang. Well, you're gonna have to live with it. But as I was saying, BCBM Productions here, back with another YouTube video. I just said that, I think. I don't even remember. It was like 30 seconds ago. But first I need to put on some headphones, so let's do that. There we go. So right now I'm mic'd up. You hear this? Hi. But right now we're gonna be playing some Black Ops 2, so I mean we can just hop right into it. Well, first of all, I'm really excited about Black Ops 2. But I'll be back right when we're in Black Ops 2. I'm gonna punch the screen and we'll be back in Black Ops 2. Bye. Okay guys, so I just wanted to talk about something that's been coming across my mind lately, about YouTube. I want to try to upload more, but it's just kind of hard. I mean, I know it's summer, and you guys are probably thinking, yeah, the last thing in the world. I mean, probably most of you don't even care, but I'm just saying, it's just, I don't know. I like making videos and stuff, but it's just, sometimes it's kind of, you know, it's just, I don't know. I just don't really feel like doing it, and oh my gosh. And I'm gonna try to post more lately in the next couple weeks or so. I wanna have at least a week upload streak because it's kinda hard to contain, or it's just, whatever word I'm trying to say. I was gonna say sustain, but I don't know if I use that word in that sentence, if that would sound right. But I just wanna try to have a good enough upload streak. And I'm back in the game. But yeah, so I hope you guys like the videos and want us to keep doing more. So guys, after top, why do I get all these trash maps? Mirage, really? You think I'm finna play this? I'll get one quick scope and then I'm leaving. This guy's like, no way. But as I was saying, I hope you guys did enjoy that intro that I made on at the start of the video. I hope you guys did enjoy that. It actually didn't take that long. I downloaded this app called Intro Maker. I'll try to put a picture up on the screen right about. So 2 days ago, I actually got into this thing with Red Clickbait, which is Red Random, and I thought it was like some JTAG, whatever, and I was just playing, you know, having fun. He was like missing shots, so I'm like, it might not be a JTAG. And then all of a sudden, I look at his latest video yesterday, and I was literally in the video. I was playing with him, and I just feel that he's a really good YouTuber. I like his content. He does a lot of Black Ops 2 content and stuff, and I really like. Eat the truck. But I actually got into a game with him and it was really cool. I mean, even though I didn't talk because he didn't even have his mic in, but I just got into a game with him. So here's the clip of me in the game with him. He actually talked about me a little bit. He's like, I'm gonna hit a trick shot on, and it was just super cool. I know you guys probably think I'm stupid. Wait, what? I already am. But yeah, so here's the clip of that right now.
Pretty well in the tournament, but not on Fat Me. If we can hit a shot on Fat Me, that'd be great. Is he calling me fat?
Okay, guys, I am doing trash. 3 and 4. I hate Yemen, and I got on Mirage, too. Just go for one trick shot. Watch, this is gonna be so cool. With the ballista, if I get a hit marker, I got... So, a couple days ago, I was in a modded lobby with... Well, with myself, obviously. But I was in a modded lobby, and there was these people that were modding, and they gave, like, this kid a mod menu, and I could teleport around. It was super cool. And actually, in that game, I got a hit marker on a trick shot, which is, that would be my third or fourth online hit marker, which is great. You know, I love hit markers. That's why I play. Just pains me every time I get a hit marker. You know, it's fine. But I did get a hit marker, and it was pretty good. It was I shot with the bow. Okay, you know what? I'm not even gonna explain it because half of you probably don't even know what I'd be talking about, and I would look like an idiot. But yeah, so I hit this cool trick shot. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what it is. I think it's in my recent games. Probably not though. If it's in my recent games, you guys will see the clip. And if it isn't, then there will be no clip, bruh. Yeet. Oh, what the heck? God mode? I'm just kidding. But yeah, I don't like this map either. Why am I getting all these trash maps? But yeah, so what was I even talking about? Oh yeah. And the trick shot was actually pretty sick. It was eight distance. But it was with the ballista. It was a hit marker with the ballista, obviously. When doesn't the ballista to get hit markers? And that's a shot I've been going for a long time. I just want to hit a good trick shot. I want to do the shot with the DSR. Now you shoot the ballista, shoot the ballista again, switch to the DSR. Kind of, yeah. But I think that'd be really cool if I could hit that shot. Hopefully the COD gods will let me. And hopefully maybe in this video. I don't know. I really want to hit a shot. I've been like playing this game a lot lately. I've been playing with Colin. Really, we've been playing a lot. And I've been kind of playing alone. I mostly like to play with friends, which is, I only have one friend. It's never done before. Okay. Free for all! Oh, Dumtree. Come over here, you creep. Watch this. On the foot. Yee! Raid. Jeez. Oh, and I can't really check. I think I've already said that. I don't even know though, but right, we're finna play this. And we're finna hit a trick shot. I know I'm saying finna a lot. That's because my man Brayden says it all the time. And speaking of Brayden, I just wanted to talk about something. Even though I said that at the start of the video. But Brayden is now back in BCGM. Blake really didn't want to be a part of it, and Brayden is back in. That's what I think. I don't know. But all I know is that Brayden's back in. He will be posting videos and probably not editing them. Which, as you guys can tell, if you guys watched the basketball video that he made, setting up the camera for 5 years, just shaking it around. It's like, bro. But it's fine. It's good. He posts a lot. He used to have record on his potato, but now he records on his camcorder, which is actually has pretty good quality though. And I'm glad that he's back, but Blake is also really good too. So I don't know, it's just cool that I don't know. And so now we are going to probably gonna have a lot more videos since Brayden's back, probably more videos. Well, Brayden, not Brayden, but me and Victor go to the Y every day. And Brayden goes Monday and sometimes not Monday, Monday and Friday or something. Every other week. So he'll be there a lot though too. And Colin, I don't know what he does. He mostly golfs. That's like his life, golfing. It's like, hey, you wanna do something? No, I'm golfing, huh? Obviously. But yeah, so just kind of wanted to tell you guys that Brayden was back and he will be posting. So if you guys don't like Brayden, because I mean, I don't. I'm just kidding, he's alright. But yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know he'll be back. And he'll probably be posting. Oh my gosh. Okay, no. How come when that guy chucks a thing at me, he always goes, I do it. It's like, hey, no, you don't get it. I'm only 5 down though, 15 and 11. Jeez, we got some pros out here. Dang. Okay. Wrecked. Nope, not wrecked. Videos with like Colin and all of them, and Brayden and Victor. I want to make like Xbox videos with all of them, but I want to record their voices. And I wish, I don't know if you guys have anything like suggestions down in the comments, but I want to know if there's a way to record your Skype calls on iPhone, like an iPhone 7 or whatever, any iPhone, because I want to make cool like videos that we could all make together. Oh my gosh, just eat the bill stuff. But yeah, I want to make some cool videos with each other, and I think it'd be really fun because we could all just make all these sick videos and all on the Xbox. Like maybe there's this free game out called Speedrunners that is really cool, and I have it downloaded and it's really fun. Me and Colin enjoy it. Victor's played it, he said, a couple times, and I haven't asked Brayden if he's ever played it or wanted to play it, but he might want to. He might like it. I think it's just, it looks cringy until you start to play it, and then it's like cool because you can like, it's just like a 2D game, and like you run and like, I don't know, you just like it's fun. And I can't get to last. Jeez. Only 3 minutes left. I normally get to last, well, this is about the same time I normally get to last. I normally don't get to last super fast. I normally get with like 3.5 minutes, maybe. Okay, you're the kid that came in. Fine, it's fine. No, I'm not mad. Oh, no. Just come here, you creep.
So, no annoying sounds.
Right? And then you get a trick shot spot. Chuck a Semtex in there. Not kill a single person. It's every day, bro. So I'm gonna show you guys the shot. I don't know. I was talking about it earlier. Okay, that's it. You're done for. No way, he's not at last. Oh my gosh. But yeah, so if you guys have any Skype suggestions, please just leave them down in the comments. Okay guys, so this is the trick that I'm going for. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's a shoot, kind of a reload type thing. Oh wait, I need to kill someone. Ooh, that would have been bad. Hold on, let me watch this. This cross map's gonna hit. The potential. Don't hit, no, it's fine, don't hit. I didn't want So, I just need to kill one more person. I didn't even realize, I forgot. Get out of here. Oh my gosh. COD gods, please let me hit something crazy. 3 hit markers. Something crazy, please. COD gods? Oh, geez. Oh! Blast, and I'm really mad at him because he can't even trick shot and he's trash and his bandaid and bomb is abandoned because that's why he likes bandage because he always 29-31 is every day, bro. Hey, babe, I'm just kidding. Oh, I'm almost level. Okay, guys, so if you did enjoy this, guys, if you didn't enjoy the video, please leave a big, fat like, and subscribe for more videos, and yeah, have a good day, I guess, I don't know, like, it might be nice, not for me, I'm just gonna say, have a good day, or if you had a good day, and thank you guys so much for watching, bye! Now I'm gonna do the braiding and get the camera. Hey guys, so I just got done editing this video. It honestly, like, not even kidding, took about 2 hours to edit because it was like 17, 18 minutes long. But like I said, hope you guys did enjoy this video. And sorry if it was like messed up, like I was playing the game, but I was like had my controller down or something. Sorry for that. I really wanted to try not to do that. That's why I took so long editing. But if I did do that, I'm sorry. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video.